Here is the Apple Beats Studio in matte black versus the Audio-Technica MSR7s. Alright guys, so these are two fantastic headphones. And I'm telling you right here, let's get into the Beats Studios in this matte black. Here they go. And you can see they've been used. We've been using them really heavy to get the idea about this battle. So let's start into it, the build. These Beats Studios has held up because I've really taken care of them. I've been very careful with these Beats Studios. Now, if you look at the build, this is a grease and a little bit of a fingerprint magnet. And they definitely look good. Nice, discreet look. All the Beat logos are in black, except for the cable. But that's okay. They still give off that nice look, and they are comfortable headphones. They fold up. They could fit in any bag, and they definitely look good. It's held up the test of time. The band at the top, not a lot of cushion, but they definitely, I didn't feel any being any uncomfortable with these headphones from any other headphones. Now the cushion on the side, on the side of the cups are very comfortable. They're very nice. They feel real good. Now the wireless feature, I use it in wireless when I'm doing laundry and I don't want the cord to get into the way, but the wireless features are, I would say 90% there, but sometimes you have some issues. Now, the fact that I have to charge this in order to use it, wired or wireless, is an issue for me. But that is because of the sound canceling feature, and it definitely does cancel sound. But let's talk about the new kid on the block, which the new kid on the block is these Audio Technicas. And let me tell you, these are the best looking Audio Technicas on the market right now. This brown looks excellent with this type of smoke gray metal material. These headphones just look premium. They look premium. You're not gonna fit in with the crowd with these. You're gonna stand out. They honestly look very good. The cups look like a nice leather material here. It is gorgeous. Nice deep cups, a lot of cushion. Fits a little tight, but so does the Studios. They fit tight too. Now, with the generating of heat, I believe the Studios generate more heat in the air cups than these MSR7s. They fit real good. I like the way they look. And we're gonna, right now, we're gonna go into the sound. All right, so let's take a listen to this sound from the Studios.
It's true. It's all true. I'm willing to change.
Alright guys, so you heard a lot of different music with Beats Studios. I correct myself. But we gotta get into these Audio-Technicas. And I push these beats to the limit. And I really spent a lot of time with these MSR7s. So let's take a listen of the MSR7s. MSR7s really can pack a punch, just like the Beats Studios. So here's the thing, we gotta go into this with an open mind. All right, we have the Beats logos, we got this type of matte black look, and it is a really nice headphones. Now, it's been out for a couple of years now, but they still look good. They still have the same appeal, just like day one. If you're in the street with these headphones, you're gonna look like a boss. But here's the new kid on the block, the MSR7s, and may I say, these are a classic looking headphones. They really look good, giving a nice unique style that just fits. So in the looks department, maybe I'm getting older, but man, I gotta go with the Audio-Technicas for the build and the looks department. And when it comes to the comfort, I gotta go with the Audio-Technicas MSR7 as well. Now, of course, the Audio-Technicas don't have a wireless feature, but we have to give that to the Beats Studios for having the wireless features. But I gotta stop and charge these up, which these I don't have to charge. So I think a lot of people will forego the wireless feature just to be able to use these headphones as they please. So we're kind of caught in the middle between both. But when it comes to the build and the looks, I got to go with the Audio-Technicas. Now when it comes to the sound, if you want that head thumping bass, if you want all that sound leak, you want that shake in your headphones when you're hearing your bass, then you definitely want to go with the Beat Studios. Now, if you want that all-around sound where you're still getting bass, but you're not wanting anymore, where you can hear all your acoustic sounds, all the different sounds that you need to hear, but you got the bass as well. You got a nice sound of bass. You got your mids, you got your highs, you can hear your tweeters, you can hear the voices. It's not drowned out by bass. You definitely will want to go with these Audio-Technica's MSR7s. And I'm telling you guys right now, there is no bias between any company here. I'm going by what I specifically like. And I'm going to tell you right now, when it came to the other headphones that I've listened to in the past, I've wanted more bass. I needed more bass. That's why I always chose the Beat Studios over other headphones. But in this comparison right here, I'm not wanting no more bass. I'm getting all the bass I need. I'm listening to all my music. It makes me want to dance. I feel good. I'm happy. I'm listening to the music. There is no problems that I have listening to the music with these MSR7s. No issues, not too much bass, not too little bass. I'm getting all the bass I want. So in this comparison, the winner of this, I would have to say, is the MSR7s. They are the most perfect sounding headphones that I've heard yet. If you guys have any other recommendation of other headphones that I can listen to that can beat either one of these two headphones, I'll be welcome to get it, man. But right now, the winner is these MSR7s. I think they are the king of the mountain in this YouTube channel. So with that, guys, that's the end of that. The winner is these MSR7s Beats. Maybe your new one that's coming out might pose a force. But for right now, MSR7s.